Good morning, students. I hope you all are well. Today I am here to teach you EVS chapter number 3, My Family. In this chapter, we learn about the two things. First is members of a family. Second is small and large families. Dear students, before starting the chapter, you should know what is family. A family is the first school where child learn. Family is an important unit of society. It holds great importance in social life. We can also describe family in this way. A family is a group of people related to each other. We call each of our family member by a respectful manner. I hope now you understand the term family. Now we start our topic, family members. Students, there are many members in our family, like parents, grandparents, uncles, aunt, and children. Our mother and father are our parents. Generally, we call them Mama and Papa. They care for us, look after our needs. Our brother and sister are also called our siblings. Parents of parents are our grandparents. Our father's father and mother's father are our grandfather. Generally, we call them Dadaji and Nanaji. Our mother's mother and father's mother are our grandmothers. Generally, we call them Naniji and Dadiji. Our parents may also have brothers and sisters. They are our uncles and aunts. The children of our uncles or aunts are our cousins. Now, students, we start our next topic, types of families. Some families are small while some are big. Fatima lives with her mother, father, and an elder brother. She lives in a small family. Now, students, look at this picture. In this picture, a small girl wearing pink dress, whose name is Fatima. She is going in the vegetable market with his parents and young brother. The family, which has only parents and their children, are called small family. Next, Fatima's best friend is Nilu. She lives in her building. Nilu lives with her parents, grandparents, uncle, aunt, siblings, and cousins. Nilu live in a large family. Now, students, look at this picture. In this picture, you can see there are 10 members in a family. This type of family is known as large family. Now, family celebrates various festivals and occasions together. We should respect our family members. We should not fight with our siblings. Dear students, we can also show our love for our family in many ways. Wish everyone good morning and good night. Do not disobey your elders or be rude to them. Take care of the family members who is unwell. Do not be rude to your brother or sister. Help everyone at home. Now, dear students, I hope you understand the topic very well. Now, words to know. Sibling. Your brother or sister is your sibling. Grandfather. Father of your mother or father is called grandfather. Grandmother. Mother of your mother or father is called grandmother. अंकल, ब्रदर ऑफ योर फादर और मदर, आंट, सिस्टर ऑफ योर फादर और मदर, कजन, चाइल्ड ऑफ योर अंकल और आंट, ओकेशन, स्पेशल डेज सेलिब्रेटेड विद फैमिली एंड फ्रेंड्स लाइक बर्थडेज एंड एनिवर्सरीज. थैंक यू स्टूडेंट्स फॉर वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो.